Hello, and welcome to another edition of RHOX Garage. I'm your host, Kevin. On this episode, we're going to show you how to install a 5-panel mirror, part number ACC-1000, with the optional club car specific mounting brackets, part number ACC-1007, on this 2013 club car Precedent. Now, before getting started, let's take a look at what's included with your mirror, as well as all the tools necessary to perform the installation. Now, here's a look at what you receive with your 5-panel mirror. First, you receive the 5-panel mirror itself, as well as the universal mounting brackets and all necessary mounting hardware. Now, if you elect to use the car-specific mounting brackets, you'll also receive two of those mounting brackets. Now that we've shown you what's included with the mirror, let's take a look at the tools necessary to perform the installation. Now, for this particular installation, the list of required tools is a very short one. The tools we will be using are a ratchet, 10mm socket, and a 10mm wrench. Now that we've shown you the tools that we will be using, we're ready to begin our installation. Now, since we're going to be using the car-specific mounting brackets, you can go ahead and discard the universal mounting brackets that are included with the 5-panel mirror. Now, the first thing we want to do is to take one of our car-specific mounting brackets, making sure that the curve or the bend in the bracket is facing towards your mirror, and we're going to slide it onto the studded side of our mirror first. Once in place, we're then going to secure it using the provided lock washer as well as the adjustment knob. Now, to install our other mounting bracket, we're next going to place the provided carriage bolt into the square hole on the opposite side of the 5-panel mirror. Once in place, we can slide the mounting bracket on and then secure it using the provided lock washer and adjustment knob. Once you have both mounting brackets attached to your mirror, the next step is to go to the two forwardmost bolts that secure the canopy to the front struts. Now, we only need to remove the nut and washer on each of these bolts, and then we'll be able to install our 5-panel mirror. Once you have both nuts and washers removed, you're now ready to install your 5-panel mirror by placing your mounting brackets onto the bolts that are still in place. Once you have the mounting brackets aligned with both bolts, you can then reinstall both washers and both nuts, and then you'll go back and tighten down the hardware after you have it loosely installed. Once you have your mirror in the desired position and you have all of your hardware tightened, that'll complete the installation of our 5-panel mirror, part number ACC-1000, with the optional club car specific mounting brackets, part number ACC-1007, on this 2013 club car Precedent. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.